Hi, so I've written a new poem. It's called A Frog's Final Moments, and it's told from the perspective of a frog. I'm a frog. I like being a frog. Ooh, a slug. I'll eat that. Nope, that's not a slug. Ooh, a fly. I'll eat that. Yum yum. I do love eating flies. What's next? I think I'll have a hop. That was fun. Now, I think I'm going to make babies with this other frog I've just spotted. Oh dear, that was another man frog. Oh shit! A cat.